Lethal Company is an amazing game full of terrifying monsters, jump scares, and overall some amazing times with some of your friends. Today, we will be embarking on a mission to uncover the depths of space and hopefully meeting the quota, or, you know, we might get fired. As always, guys, thank you for watching in advance, and I hope you guys enjoy this video.
Stop running.
I ain't no rotten egg.
Oh fuck, it's gonna break.
Look at that.
What is that thing?
What is that?
Oh no, we're so fucked. Bro, it moves and you don't look at it.
Also,
oh,
it's like
the
weeping angel.
Yeah, bro, the weeping angel, bro.
Does it move as long as
one
person?
Yeah, it's like Resident Evil. If you turn away 1 second, he's 3 miles down the road.
Alright, I'll be on.
Somebody
alright, so I guess I'm stuck on. Oh my god, I'm stuck. Yeah, I got it. I might just look away from it. Might just look away. Ah!
The back rooms.
Oh my god, my fucking head.
Because I looked away from it for like 1 second.
Oh my god, that's good. Oh my god, what the fuck, dude? That's good. Like, my fuckers are facing this way, bro.
Because I looked away from it. I looked away. You can't look away from it.
It's a weeping angel, bro.
I'm not going in there. What the fuck?
What happens if I look away from it?
He runs towards you. He doesn't move if you look at him.
One person has to look at him, so I have to stay here. I have to stay here and look at him. No touching other. Oh my god. Hey, you, with the big mouth. What you doing here? Wanna dance? Hey. Hey.
Hello.
Hey. 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 What are those eyes looking at me? What are those eyes looking at me? What are those eyes looking at me?
5 years later.
Mission failed. We'll get him next time.
Oh shit.
Holy shit.
Holy shit. Ricky.
Who died? Did AG die?
Ricky. There's a mob. Oh wait.
Oh my god.
Oh my god. Oh my god, not my friend, not my friend. Why, my friend?
It's not even there anymore.
Dude, I got gunned the fuck down.
Fucking eviscerated.
Oh shit.
Oh my god. We need to get out of here.
I'm not getting so much.
Oh my fucking god.
Let's jump over here. Let's just get the hell out of here.
5 years later.
No! Zeno! Grab his body and grab the rate. Grab. Run. It's like 49 and 39. Can I.
Any of y'all
want some
flashlights?
I have flashlights.
It's 6 of us, isn't it?
Oh my god. Oh my god.
What?
Oh my god.
What?
He kept fucking ringing it.
What are you?
Hey.
That's just what it feels like when you're hanging out and use the iPhone, like, the iPhone speaker.
Yes, bro. The iPhone speaker in the fucking cup. iPhone speaker in the cup, bro.
Yeah, the iPhone speaker on the bench table, bro.
Here we go.
I think we should be fine to leave, at least.
Now we know
what, the fire
exit's
literally right.
Why did he scream, dude? He's gonna fucking find him.
He went around. He's gonna come to his left.
Yeah, I hope so. Dude, my mouth, look at the slime.
So where is he going?
I got no Oh, he went around.
Oh, did you guys see that?
But no, he's not going to the exit. He's not going to the exit.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Fucking core is worth more.
Oh!
Well, we just lost.
You would have thought this dude learned from last time.
You would have fucking thought.
As you have not met the prophet Caleb, your performance has been deemed for low standard. Welcome to our disciplinary process.
Guys, no!